Okay, so hello again, and today we are about to introduce you about our video studio feature. I'm not sure have you already tried or heard of this before. So let me start it with a quick introduction video so you may have a better understanding of this. So just as the video showed, it's more like a dynamic way to pay the most attention on the products. And actually, this feature is popular and favorited by the furniture brands who would like to show their new products to the end customer. And this kind of video could be a great resources for marketing promotion. And in today's meeting, I would like to show you how could we make it. So here are the interface. Here is my account, and I have already logged in. And on the left side, here is the access to Photo Studio feature. So as you can see, there are three subsections. One is about product, second is studio collection and access management. I will introduce you one by one. So if we click studio collection, there will be presented thousands of studios, which is the preset things that have been designed by home professional designers. So these are all the fantastic things that could be available for usage. Meanwhile, if you click one for more info, for example, this one is the Christmas studio we made, and you may check it. One second, I'm not sure if it's the internet is so slow, so it may take some time for me to load it. Okay. Yeah, it's still loading. So basically, here are thousands of studios available, and it could be filtered by category, like the main products you would like to prepare a video, or by styles, for example, American or European or French country, something like that. You can do the you can make more filterings and according to your demand. And let me see if I think it's about my internet. I could not load it at this moment, but it's okay. Let me try. This is about how you can find it. And apart from you can select the filter the studios by different different items. Apart from that, you can also view all of this one, and the one with this camera means this This studio has already been preset the studio template, the video template. So you can just favorite it, and then when you click and go to the shooting interface, and maybe choose one product to take a shoot here. And you will find the favorited items here. And you can use it for a video. And there will be auto generation option and also make it manually. Sorry guys, I think the internet is not that good. So here I could find the previous skin. So let me just skip it and click replace and shoot. So here is the first method that you could find some studios you like that with the video template. And also, if you find maybe this one, which has no, which maybe not with the, let me see this one. Okay. For example, if you like this one, but this one is without the camera mark icon, which means there is no a preset video template, is okay. If you like the thing, you can just favorite it, and you may come back to your favorite thing here. And you can manually click video to start to edit your video about this. So here we are on the interface of Studio Edit. If you have tried the roaming video before, it's quite similar operation interface because it's also about the links edit and the effect choosing. So basically, you may need to do is to at this just to add the links. For example, I would like to show more attention on the sofa, so I can add one link here direct way, and I can do the settings here because I would like to show. Here is the preview. Okay, here you may check it, and from the preview, this one is really too high. So actually, I could adjust its height, maybe here. Yeah, this one would be much better. And start previewing. And of course, normally we would like to keep the most focus on the sofa. So in this case, it really will be better for me to focus, to click and focus the links. So I could make it on the sofa itself. And so let's try again and preview again. And here, please pay attention that here is also a button, focus the links, and you can also choose edit the height of the links. For example, this one, even though I have already adjust the length height into much better, but if this one is also high, it will be... Okay, please mute when you join. Okay, thank you. And you can adjust the height here. A little bit maybe. Okay, okay. And we may do the preview again. And also, actually, if you find this one is maybe too close or too far, you can also edit it in the right side about the vision. Normally, for it actually according to personal habit. Personally, I would prefer to keep it between the I version and also something within this range. So it would be more realistic for me. And you can also play with it to see which one is more better for you. You can just play with it. And yeah, you may have another check again. Also, because like this video, the total limit is 30 seconds. So as you can could see on the left side, only one link has already take up like 22 seconds. It's really too long. And if we would like to add more links here, so we need to do more, we need to adjust the speed as well. So maybe let's try faster here. Or maybe even faster. You can just, it's a little too far. Okay. For me, this one would be much better. And of course, you can also try the custom speed. You can make it freely according your own preference. And apart from that, you can also do the curve links or the vertical links. And maybe, I mean, this one is actually about idea. Let me see, just make adjustment here. Okay, so here is the notice about the limit here, and the same like this one, I wanted to make it focus on and I can do the adjustment here. Okay. Just do a little bit so I can have a whole view of this one. And similar like that, we can, when we just put the edits here, the links here, we have a quick preview at the first place and see if there is any improvement we can do. So this one is much, okay, we can try something like this. We can adjust the links. It's kind of really operation according your preference or the preference of your end consumers as well. And also, we can try the speed here and have a look at it. Mm-hmm. So there is actually no certain limit about how many links you would add to the studio, but just remember there will be a time limit. We may need to keep the total links time would not exceed 30 seconds. And if you have already made complete all the settings here, and you may click confirm to build here. And here we can add a video name, video title, for example. Let me see, video to the date, so we can know, or about And also, normally, there will be the explosion mode. According to my experience, it's always better to use rain hat. And as you might know, video studio is just like the photo studio. The purpose for this feature is to take photos or videos about the product. In this way, when we took this video, there will also be the info shown how many coupons that will be consumed. There will be some info like here. And if there is anything wrong or you would like to adjust, for example, the scale of this video, or if you would like to add some background music, you can also come back to add. But at this moment, if all is okay, so you can just click confirm. There will be the notice here about, you may wait for this one. And normally, so here is a list of album here. Let me just have a see here. So the video will be ready on the other day, and I would like to share with you the one I made before. This actually is the first try of me to make a video. And this one is quite easy for me because I don't need to preset or the rooms or the ideas about matching. I could just pick one my favorite style and put to replace my own models with the previous one, and so I could easily to obtain to get the fantastic image or the video. And the videos could be downloaded as well. It could be downloaded in format of MP4, and you may use this video to post on your own website or maybe some social media as well. I'm not sure so far if there are any questions. Hi, this video only show furniture. If it's possible to show entire house in that way. Okay, I got your question. Yes, of course, you can also make it to show the entire house. So just in this case, instead of make the focus on the specific furniture, you can just have a rough you can make the lean settings to complete the walkthrough video. So maybe for this purpose, you may try the roaming video if you have already complete the design by your own self. If not, you can also make the walkthrough video based on in the video studio. Okay, I got you. Actually, the time limit is for each video. So, which means if you would like to have, for example, 2 minutes, 2 minutes video, okay? In this way, you may really need to do two things. The first one, three things. The first one, to prepare for different videos, separate videos. And the second one, on the ending post, I mean, on the ending links of the first video, you will need to remember where you set the links, and you may need to start the links from the last ending links in the previous video. When you have already made all the preparations and get the videos downloaded, then you could use another software to combine them. In Qhome, we do not support this combination. But this could be available by another third party software. And I see iPhone, raise your hands. May I know your question?
Hi.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah. May I know your do you have any question about this? Hello?
No.
Okay. And I think normally the video studio as well as the photo studio is more focused about the product. This is the feature has been designed for, but if you would like to have a whole house walkthrough video, then you may try to use the roaming video, which is based on the floor planner. You can also make it, but there are some similar logic that the same time limit and also the same link settings you can do freely by yourself. But in a word, different features and different choice, and the most important thing is to find the one that suits you. I'm not sure if you have any other questions. I think I'm not sure. Have you attend our previous webinar? We also launched one webinar about the roaming video, how to create the roaming the video part. Maybe in the coming future we will relaunch this topic again. And if you are interested, you are welcome to join us to know more tips about it. Okay.